Good afternoon to everyone. Myself, Deepika Kakkar. I'm from Defense Institute of Physiology and Allied Sciences. I'm here to present my topic, Hand Index of the Male Khatris of Delhi. Just a minute. Slide. Hello. Am I audible?
Yes, you are completely audible. Please.
Okay, sir. As you know, human hand is a versatile part of the body, being as a sensory or a motor organ. So these studies, the study which I'm carrying out, will demonstrate the hand shape and classify the population accordingly. So here the role of anthropometry is very important. It is basically the branch of science which deals in measurements and establishing the physical mass properties and strength of human body. And this type of studies where I'm majorly focusing on hand index, it helps in studying biometrics, ergonomics, reconstructive surgeries, and forensic anthropology. Varieties of metric and non-metric measurements basically help in assessing the ethnic sex differences of land. And this index helps in have a very, very crucial role in medical legal cases and in cases of forensic science, which can be used as a marker for ethnicity and sex determination. It even helps in personal identification of human being. These techniques summarizes the anatomical complexes of the hand, persons living within a similar geography or for the objective rather than the subjective. So I would like to tell you about more about the hand shapes. There were five categories of hand shapes according to Martin and Saylor. First were the hyperdolicure, where we have a very long fingers and a narrow small palm. Dolicuture, long fingers and a narrow small palm. Mesochores, long fingers but short and small palm. Brachiere, short fingers and long, large palm. And hyperbrachiere, short fingers with a broader, large palm. So hand index is what? Basically, it is a hand breadth upon hand length into 100. And according to the Martin and Saylor, there was a classification and proper values were given all for these five classification. For the hyperdolicuture, it should be less than 40.9. Dolicuture, 41 to 43.9. And for mesochure, 44 to 46.9. And for brachiere, 47 to 49.9. And for the more than 50, it was hyperbrachiere. So basically, my objective for carrying out this research was to estimate the hand index of the male Khatris population of Delhi and classify it. And these kind of studies will help in for forming the anthropometric atlas and even establishing the database by, and it can act as a collaborative evidence for the future studies in forensic science. This study was carried out on the 160 healthy males. Around 18 to 15 years of the male's candidates were taken, and hand length and hand breadth was taken. Hand length, it is basically the state distance from the interstyloid to dacryon of the middle finger, and hand breadth was measured as a state distance from metacarpal radius to the metacarpal ulnar, as you can see described properly in the figures. And my results were hand length mean was around 18.29 and hand breadth was 8. And minimum and maximum, so hand index by carrying out the hand breadth upon the hand length into 100 was 44.13, which follows under the category of mesochure. And it ranges as, and in the this mesochure group, basically, I've told you, it has long fingers with short palm. And when I correlated my studies with the other countries, even with the other states of India, I inferred that the northern state predominantly classified as a mesochore group of hand, whereas the southern state shows the hyperdolicure category. And when I categorize eastern and western states of the India, it shows the mixed combination of dolicuture and mesochore, or even the dolicuture and brachiere respectively. And even on more studies carrying out, we have even inferred that the cold climate generally favors the mesochore hand classification, and hot climate directly correlate to the dolicuture hand categories. So on comparing with hand with the Indian population, foreign countries even show the import the category of hyperbrachial, means that is they have a broader large palm but short palm. So there was a very significant variation in the hand shape in various tropical geographical zones. That means it can be, you can say they have a many factors which depends upon the morphological characteristics of hand. It can be because of the gender, ethnicity, socio-cultural domain, and even due to the genetic factors also. So by this, I can conclude that these kind of studies can help in formulating the equation for predicting the Khatris community key using hand width or hand length parameter, which can useful for the future studies for the researchers in the personal identification, for the sex determination and ethnicity classification. Therefore, I would like to conclude that the Khatris community belongs to Mesochair group who have the longer fingers with a short and a small palm type characteristics. Thank you.